Hey, and welcome to this quick Google Plus tutorial. So if you want to sign up to Google Plus, you just go to plus.google.com. So let me go to plus.google.com and then you can sign up. So to sign up, you need your Gmail account. Let me just sign in. If you don't have a Gmail account, a Google account, you can create one, but I'm going to use mine. So you'll enter your Gmail account, or if you don't have one, you'll just click here to create an account. So I'll go next, and then you'll enter your password. And just like that, you're signed in. So there's a new Google Plus. Okay, I want to see what it's like, so I'll just say, let's go. So after signing in, let me click on Join Google Plus so that I can create my profile. So all of that, just create the profile. And then I can add an image, my profile image. So let me choose to add my profile image. I'll just upload a photo. If you don't want to upload a photo, you can even skip this step, but I've uploaded mine, so I'll just say save. And now you're in your Google Plus profile. And then you can choose if you want to follow these featured people. You can find something that interests you and follow them. If you want to follow green technology, just click there, follow. And then, okay. And you can follow whatever you want to follow. Now, the next thing that I want to do is I want to go into profile and see what I can change here in my profile. So here in my profile, I want to edit the profile. Let me click on Edit Profile. And I can change this image. Let me go and choose another image. I'll upload a new image. I'll choose this one. And you can edit it. If you want to rotate something, just rotate. But I don't have anything to rotate. So I'll just click on Done and be done with this. There we go. My image has been changed. If you want to change the profile image, you can also change the profile image here. If you want a tagline, let me put something like web guy. Then save. And there you go. You can see my profile image has been changed and this has been added. So you can put your introduction here. If you're going to use your profile for professional reasons, you can put your professional tagline right here. So you can also edit about. You can go to the about. So if you want to add something about you, you can just add it here. And if you want to have some kind of an introduction, you can write something there. If you want to add a link, let's say I want to add a link to that. When you're adding a link, make sure you have this as well. Okay. Then okay. So this will be shown across all this, across Google services, this about you. Bear that in mind. So if I come back here, then here you can see we have this thing called collection. So a collection is a way for you to group your posts. Let's say you'll be adding images or videos. You can group them. Maybe one is about web design, another is about SEO. You can create a collection, and when you're uploading your posts, you can give them this. You can put them under this collection. I don't want to create any collection, so I'll just cancel. The next thing, I want to go into settings. So here in settings, you can change different things. You just come here and find out what you want to change. If you want to deactivate notifications, you can come here and just deactivate them or choose the ones that you want to deactivate. So there is so much more under settings here. You can just come here and see each and decide what you want to change. If you want to delete your account, you can just come down here and you'll delete your Google Plus profile account. Okay, now you've seen how the settings are, and this is a new Google Plus interface, how it is, and I don't like it. You can't even change your custom URL. So If you want to go back to the classic Google Plus, you'll just come down here on any page on Google Plus and then just click back to classic Google Plus. Stay on the new, now back to classic. So this is how the classic is, but I want to go back to, you'll just put your cursor there and wherever you want to go, you can go. If you want to create a page on Google Plus, you can just come here and create a page. This is in the classic Google Plus there. This is the interface which I personally prefer. So if you want to change your URL, you can just come here and then you'll go into profile. Let's go into profile. Now you can see this is how the classic Google Plus is on my profile. And if I want to go and change my, if I want to go and customize my link, you can see the link that is here is not that friendly. So what I can do, I can go into about and I can change my details here. You can see here, if I want to add some links, I can add them here. If I want to change contact information, I can change that on there. My basic information, I can add all of that here. Education and all of that, I can add under about. So you can see the classic view is a much better interface and much easier to use. I don't know what they were thinking, but this is a very user-friendly. This is very user-friendly compared to what they're trying to do. So if I come here and I say edit link, so when I click on edit, this is what comes up. And you can, if you have other profiles, you can add them here. Maybe, let's say for instance, Facebook. Then you can add that there. Let's not forget the HTTP. So you can add that there. If you have other links, maybe Twitter, you can add that one there. If you want to add contributor to, maybe this is a blog you contribute to or your website, you can just add that one as well there. Maybe contributor to Bizanosa. Then you add your website in there. If you have other links you want to add, you can add them there as well. So once you're done with all of that, you can save. And you can see that my Facebook profile comes up and my website also comes up here. Now you can see there is no way for you to change your Google Plus URL, and that is because this is a new Google Plus account. Therefore, you are not allowed to change your URL for at least 30 days until you have at least 10 people you're following, and you're also following some people, and I'm not following anyone, no one is following me, so there's no way for me to change. But once you have a few people following you, a minimum of 10, and 30 days have elapsed, you'll be able to change your link here. So let me do an example of that. So right now, your Google Plus profile is this, your link. It is this up to this point. So if I take this and I take it to a browser, if I take it to another browser, it should bring up my profile. So if you want to share your profile, that will be it. You'll just go to your about, or you'll just go to your profile, and then you get the link up to the number. So what I wanted to show you on this other, you can see I'm also using, on this end, I'm using the new Google Plus. This is my other account, and I'm using the new interface. So I can go back to classic, and I want to show you how you can change. So you can see if you share your link, someone would be able to follow you on your profile. So let me come here and I want to go into this profile. So if I come here to my profile, my other profile, you can see that With this one, if I come to about, my about here, I can change my details. If I come here into links and I decide to edit, you see, if I click on links and I come to edit, this option comes up for me, whereby I can change my Google Plus URL. Right now I can't change it. So the first time you change it, that's the last time you'll ever be able to change it. So right now, if I try to change it to something else. So after you have like 10 people following you and you're following a few people, after 30 days, you'll get this. This will appear for you on the classic Google Plus, where you can change your URL. So if I try to save this, I know I'm going to get an error because it will tell me I can't change it after I've changed it for the first time. So I'll just cancel this. So after you have a few people following you and you're following a few people, after 30 days, you'll just come down to links and then click on edit, and you'll be able to claim the URL that you want here. So right now you see the URL that I have here is this one. That's where you get the plus patwahoa, or the plus URL that you want to be using, or the plus profile that you want to be using. If I come back here, you can see with the old Google Plus, which is classic, you can change your URL. So you'll just come here and click, go to about, and then click on edit under links. And if you want to change anything else here, you can also change whatever you want to change. If you want to change things here, you can choose anything. If you want to create a new page, you can create a new page here and maybe link it to YouTube. If you want to create more than one YouTube channels with the same profile, you can just come here, create a new page, and then link that to YouTube, and you'd be able to have more than one YouTube channels under the same profile. And if you want to update something, you can just go home. If you want to update something, you can go home. I'm not interested in the new Google Plus, so I'll just say no thanks. And you can write whatever you want here. And people that you're following, you'll be able to see what they've updated if you're interested in coming here. And if you want to go and try the new Google Plus again, you can just come down here and click this one. And if you're on the new Google Plus, just come here and click on go back to classic, and you'll be able to go back to the classic view, whereby you have all these other things that you can do here. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions, just let me know and I will be able to assist you in any way that I can. So I'll see you next time. My name is Ricky Wahoa, and you can follow me on Facebook, fb.com/Bizanosa or /Arwahoa, or on Instagram @Arwahoa. And you can also visit me on the website at bizanosa.com, and make sure you like, share, and subscribe. So I'll see you next time.